Right, guys, I think I've figured out what's up with. What's up with the game? I'm gonna try it at that. I think it's because I was clicking off of Res Evil. One minute. Right. Let's try it one more time, guys, because no, I don't want no game, I want load game. Let's see if we can actually do it this time. Without it crashing. I think it's because I had other stuff running in the background. Yeah, let's get on with it. Oh, I've done it wrong, gonna. I haven't reset my thing. How do I reset it? One minute. Right. We're gonna get there eventually, guys. I'm gonna sort this out. Right. Main story. Load game. We'll do it this time. What? No. Because I'm using my phone, Holly. Yeah, 2 hours. Go on. Hey, let's do it. Hopefully, it won't crash now. I think I know what I was doing wrong. I think it's because I had my mouse. I had, like, Res Evil running in the background, if you know what I mean. Rather than the other way around.
Anyone home? This is not good.
Yeah, my first ever speed when it lights me. I just want to get past this village bit, guys, so had a slight stutter there still. I don't understand it. Might crash again. Not made it past this since I've been trying to do these speedruns. Whoa, it stuttered there again. I reckon it's going to crash. Really do. Might have to wait for an optics or something. It crashed just as I went in here last time. We're all lagging. God, I'm getting some great frame rate drops. I've never had this before from this game. I've been playing it since launch day. Great frame rate drops here. I think I need to go into the valley, don't I?
Can I have your phone in 2 hours?
No, you can't. You're not having my phone. Go away.
You said that I can't.
Just go away. Turn the graphics up a bit too much, to be honest. Remind me why it's stuttering. But it's doing some great frame rate drops. Let me just do it a minute. Let me pause that and change some settings. Right, I'm going a bit off at top with stuff. Oh, whatever. Having some rate issues here. Hey, options, graphics. What he recommended. See what happens. One more go at this.
September.
They don't want to do it again, guys, so we'll just see what it plays like that.
How far could he have gone?
Oh. Sorry, you've got to see this over and over again, this section. Doing my head in as well. I can't believe it keeps crashing.
Anyone home?
Hopefully his graphics are sorted out now and definitely on there.
This is not good.
I'll know this part about like back of my hand and don't even carry on. What's this like fifth or sixth try? It's crashed on. I'd say hopefully all them settings have set sorted out now.
What was that? No fucking way.
Oh no. Then I go and do that. I've been having perfect runs for this first bit. As soon as I think I've got my settings sorted. Where does... Valley must be another checkpoint, isn't it? End of a... What do you call it? Chapter. Need to buy a rocket launcher now. As soon as I get to Merchant. That'll add a bit of time on. It's still doing a stutter there. It's not good, that. Seems as bad now, though. I mean, it was stuttering all over the place here, wasn't it?
La campana.
See, that was just all over, wasn't it? Hopefully we get in a bit, we're getting somewhere now, we won't have another crash. If we do, then that's me done for today.
There it is.
Bricks lock off that door. You can do a shortcut, you don't have to run all the way around. Those leak all the way, don't they? I like to go that way. You should crouch under this that wire, and then there's an enemy there as well. What blocks you from getting through the door? This is the furthest we've got, guys. Right, crashing. Hopefully, them settings have sorted it out.
Good. The
bit of stutter in there and all. I've never seen any lag in this game at all. Until I've just started doing these speedruns now. Very weird. Shit. I didn't even take any. Ah, oh, I just had armor on, innit?
What's that noise?
Should have stabbed him. Minute 55. 7 minute 15 on there, but is what it is.
Sacrificial lamb. Shit, I took my gear.
Oh, you're joking. That's cost me some rate time, that. Oh. I can't believe that. Hey, them bear chaps. Oh, we're doing alright then, I know. Joking. Messed up here. Big time. Would have been better off just checking them out.
I'll buy almost anything.
I got enough.
Thank you. We'll not come back anytime.
That's what I've been saving up for ages, guys. Be careful though, don't you? You don't do it too close. It didn't take long to be honest, so did it? I don't know why he rolled then either. Didn't even press out. I didn't see that. Right. Oh, I forgot about these. This is where there's loads of bear traps, isn't there? Oh, you don't even see them, do you? Some of them. Well, that's me. I'm at. Is it corn pig baby? Someone has showed up their neighbors. Corn pig baby. There we That's it, isn't it? I had it then. It was me messing about that. Hey, the lake, guys. We'll do that in 8 minutes. Let's get on with it. Ah, shut up. I'm not rescuing dog, guys. It's gonna take too long. This way, innit? I don't like bit now, aren't we? This is going to be where it's hard, killing lake monster. You can't do out without it, can you? Right, you got your rocket launcher out. This might be where I start losing the time of it. Unless I do get through it. Want to get to like minute. Thanks for watching, guys. Anyway, yeah, it's going well now after all them failed attempts and crashes.
A church, I made it.
Come on, honey gun, get away. Put me head in. So OP, innit? Not for 2 million. Gonna be real, innit? Needs to get over that lake quite quick. Dilks sea monster. Lake monster, whatever you want to call it. Do a save, just in case.
The new item's in stock.
Come take a look. In fact, it's not even yet, is it? It's when you get that. You've got to get that petrol on that first, haven't I? If I just run straight around here, it's faster, isn't it? He's gonna have me, that lake monster. I may have to do it first time. I think it took me about 5 or 6 times last time I did it on professional. I'd win, mate, wait, I don't care. Sorry, mate. Oh, I didn't even see that. Oh, I'm dead. Let me just pause that. I'll carry on with my timer, but continue from where I am. Oh. Right. I'd miss some eight time that one. Well, a couple of minutes, isn't it? At least can keep trying to beat my best each time, can I? Make it interesting. Got quite a few viewers on here. That's you like this type of thing, speedrunning and that. I've never really done it on the channel, have I? I've never really had stuff to do it with. Now I've got this this PT and that. Let's watch out for this. Then we've got it this time. Oh, you would get a close change like that. Gotta remember. Getting through the first A space, I don't wanna. You can save quite a bit of money up from using rocket launcher, but I mean to buy ammo and stuff. It's just I'm gonna struggle with this late monster. We're not doing bad. We're not doing bad. We haven't been hit yet. This is good. Oh, I spent too soon there, lad. Yeah. Oh no. Where is he? Leave that, guys. Hey, let's pause it. We're gonna have to do that bit again. I'm not restarting my timer. We'll just have to start from where we're. That was intense, that though, wasn't it? Right. Let's get up here. Restart timer. Makes me want to go back. It makes me want to go back and save, though. You know, once I've got this fuel. It's only up here, and I think in long run. But that, then again, I weren't that far off from doing that lake monster then, were I? Intense that, though. This is where it's going to add me time up on me speedrun, though, innit?
Shit.
Goddamn. Doing mate well as well. Well, at least it gives me something to go against when I next do it, innit? Swinging at everything now. Go. Oh, fuel. See, it doesn't take me that long to get through this bit, does it? I think if I keep. Oh! Get off me. I think if I'm gonna keep dying on that boat thing though, might be worth. Might be worth doing a save. Eat this. Said I had 14 views or something ago, and then dropped down to 4. Weird. I think we'll just go for it. I shall do a save. For sake of like 20 seconds of doing a save, I think I'm gonna do it. At least for. Yeah, I'm not gonna stop my timer, I won't. No choice, innit? At least if you come back and watch me on my future playthroughs, guys, you might see me improve. I can't believe I had 14 viewers a minute ago. Very good. Let's do it now, mate. We'll do it on this go. This is going to be like what separates your high scores to low ones, I think. Good start. Managed to miss that first, but now. spill that then. Loser.
Think you can swallow me whole, huh?
I'm getting three on that. Decide which way to go then, around that tree.
I need to do something.
Come on. Can't be that much off now.
You tough son of a bitch.
Come on. She's got to have him this time. They got me both. Hey, this has got to be it. Oh, I'm missing them all now. Yes, got him. Come on, lads. Quit scene. Is that it? 33 minutes. Oh, what did I do there? 17 minutes. Not good that. I should have done that in about 8, wasn't it? Hey, let's carry on, guys. If I can do that lake monster on first try,
what is this place?
I'd be about 10 minutes in front now.
Some kind of shrine.
Starbucks at first. Straight off there. Got what the balls are. I'll have to lock them up again. There's one on ceiling, isn't there? Right, that, snakes, and this last one. This last one. Right, is that snakes? Is it that? No, that snakes. There we go. I thought it was quicker to, for me just to remember than try and find where it were. I don't remember where it were. Hey, Hunk, how we doing? You enjoying the speedrun so far, mate? I've just got to go back through there now, haven't I? This area. Yeah, it's first time I've tried to pop a speedrun it. But it's first time I've had like a counter and that on any game. I only recently got a PC like, so. It's something I'm going to get into more and more like. What symbols is this now? I forgot again. That. I think I remember actually. Where is it? That. That. And then. Took them all out then, guys. You had me though, didn't you? I just gotta go around here, haven't I? Back up to them things. Back up this way. What's he doing? Still not doing bad for time. Definitely going to be my fastest run. Let's hope I'm going the right way now. Oh yeah. The fate giant now.
Okay, let's get to that church.
Nearly back up the church. Not so long, has it? Have you seen Mr. B? Man vs. B? I watched it. Only on for about 10 minutes an episode. I haven't finished an episode or something.
Ashley Graham! I'm here to help!
Green herb, you never know, yeah.
Ashley.
Yeah.
You in there? Ashley.
Yeah, if we've got time.
Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Boy, 2 minutes, guys. It still said it's took me 8 minutes, but I'm not counting that anyway. Counting how long it took me with me. I don't know why it honestly just took that much. Saying that, I just keep reloading my saves when I dive. Yeah. Yeah, let's carry on. Over your past me.
What do we do? There's no way out.
Well, I'm gonna have to jump.
Thanks.
Let's go.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Mess me up here.
No.
Come on, get up. I'll make sure I don't do it too close to her. Right, come on. Don't let him get you again. Messing me up a bit there. Come on, let's go. Gotta keep moving.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Let's go. Where is she? Let's go, Ashley. Oh no! Did that start me from? Back where I was before. Skip.
Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Get the ladder.
If we can do that bit a bit faster, guys. I'm just trying to take them out straight away, everyone in this. But she messed me up, didn't she?
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
At least we don't have no crashes, guys.
They're coming, get behind me.
Oh god! What is wrong with these people?
Whoa! I didn't even mean to do that. Meant to pull out my revolver then and shoot.
All right, let's get that.
Bunch of shit, isn't it?
Okay.
Get the ladder.
Okay.
You can do this though. I might play through with Chicago Sweeper. Thanks.
No way out.
on, Hannigan. Shut up.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Let's go. Oh, faster than other time.
I'm definitely gonna catch a cold. Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Hannigan was right about the weather.
Only problem in it, I ain't got no close range. I'm up here. This time.
Seriously, this can't be happening.
How did he get in?
Perfect timing! Give me a hand!
Hey, what did you get on that? I don't know what next bit is, I can't remember.
This is Roost.
Let's go.
What's gonna happen?
Flying through these old guys, aren't we?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah. Right.
Escape from the village. Oh yeah, I know this bit.
We've got company. Keep moving, but quiet.
We're doing this.
Oh, no, Pierre. Quick, wasn't it? Oh, just look at that. Stupid.
You okay?
Yeah.
I'm not stopping for help.
Is quiet.
Too quiet.
Spread out.
Okay.
Something like that. Who's got her? I think I was doing that bad that time, you know.
Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Let's just focus on getting out of here.
I'm singing a bit.
Right.
Kids have got tunes on it background. Only silly kids tunes like that. Might start putting a bit of copyright free music on. But quietly.
Guess we're doing this.
Who's got an air?
I'm coming for you.
Yeah, it's going down, part of this.
This is Roost.
Yeah, I'll come now. One sec, guys, I've just got to pause
this.
I'll be back in a couple of minutes. Guys, let's crack on.
Make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Oh, shut up, Omega.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah. Right.
I wish I'd kept one of my guns. I was excited to get rocket launched, to be honest.
We've got company. Keep moving. Got it.
Okay.
Oh. We're doing this.
What up here? Oh, someone's got an attack. I meant to switch, but look, Magnum. Not even funny.
Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now.
I mean, how much money have I got? 99,000. Might just buy a little handgun off her.
Right.
Off a merchant or something. Let's see what he's got.
I have something. Welcome. I got something new for you. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that.
Blacktail.
That's an exemplary firearm right there, stranger. Not the best, sure. But she'll make you an ideal companion. We'll come back anytime.
At least we've got a bit of something now. I don't know which one keeps grabbing her. One up here. Is that all of them? Keep running. Oh, you... I seen that other one in front of me then, but I didn't see that one. Over an hour now, guys. Got me dinner soon. I'll have to port stream. I can't believe we got through all this bit.
Sure is quiet. Spread out.
Got it. I'll see that.
Like that. I didn't pick that up last time, you
know. I am flattered. Well, what am a one lady type of guy?
Got in there. Yeah, well, get out of here.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm okay.
At least we got past that bit, eh, guys?
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
Why is this where he comes? Big dude. Oh, is that? I think it's in a minute, isn't it? Alright, see you in it.
Be careful.
14 days are over.
Window. I'm finding my way out. We weren't even dead, were we? What were we doing then? That was way better than that. That was proper messed up for me. I'd really messed it up.
This is Roost.
Let's go.
I thought I'd killed him. One shot. With rocket launcher, didn't it? Just put him into second animation thing.
Yeah.
I can't believe that. Please forgive me, guys. Rookie mistake.
We've got
I'll know next time, though.
Keep moving, but
I'd say it is me first.
Guess we're doing this.
It is me first speed run, so. Watch out for this. Oh, it's raining outside, isn't it?
Sure is quiet.
Oh, yeah. They ain't cream, innit? This time, guys, no messing with that. What time having that?
I am flattered. But I'm a one lady type of guy.
You're not having me phone anyway. Told ya. You can, but I'm having my phone back. You can, but I'll be having my phone back. Check it out. I'm having to strip back.
From creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
I'm gonna keep going until I get through this. Who is it?
This way. Listen, you're the one he wants.
in, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Be careful.
We're making that mistake again.
Give my regards to your god.
Leon, hurry!
This fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into...
What's she say?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
Right, give me my phone back then. Oh, she's probably playing me a toy then.
She said that someone's playing something.
Yeah, well, she'll be busy then.
What's going on?
Well.
I can't believe we messed up on that one, guys. No, you're not. Get me switch off something if you want to watch something.
Just said.
I got it.
Yeah, well, you've left it somewhere then. Oh, did you put your switch on charge earlier?
This is their idea of a warm welcome.
Are you joking? Come in.
No. Stop. No.
Where is she? Ah, she's done it. She's let me down. Again. When are we having dinner? When are we having his tea? Not yet, then.
Hola.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said.
I got it. Guess we better get going. What are they?
Shh. Keep your voice down.
I can't believe Ashley got caught. Paid in arse, isn't she? Can't even skip this scene. You can pull that straight up. Is that in a minute? Wait, be back in 2 seconds. Daisy, Lily, Dindins. She's not getting off at set here. Try that again, guys.
Hola.
All right. I wonder about that pistol.
Luis just said.
Again. I got it. Yes. I thought I'd still got it, but obviously I
I got something new. That's an exemplary firearm right there, stranger. Not the best shooter, but she'll make you an ideal companion. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price. Thank you. We're starting to get an idea of your taste. This kind of work is a comeback anytime.
Right.
What are they?
Do it this time, guys. I can't believe you can shoot that, I don't know. That's like a bit of a skip, isn't it? I didn't realise that you could get past that bit. This bit here, I've just found it out. I mean, people probably already knew about it, but I didn't. Someone didn't. In there, just come pick it off. Proper shocking shooting that.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
I took them all out now. There should be one more. Get off. Good med in now, there. Not best gun that either, is it?
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
At least I'll have me a Chicago sweeper after this. She's dead again! I didn't even think that was that close. Yeah. How much time have I wasted on this one? That gun's shocking.
I got it. Guess we better get going.
I'm not even buying it. It kept me red 9 in that. She's doing me heading now though, Ashley. Have you a laugh? kill me, this, innit? Are we gonna hit the mesh? Better shooting them up there. I'll get that one. Whoa, he's never going after that again.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
Oh, you're having a laugh, aren't you? Come on, quick, Ashley. That weren't even nowhere near there. What is going off? I'm going to have to start doing better speedruns than this guy, aren't I? I say it's my first go though, so be easy on me. She's doing the editing now, though, right? Added some great time onto them. Might as well stay back a bit. If that helps. You're gonna get grabbed, though, ain't you?
Idea of a warm welcome.
Wait.
Come on.
Who's got an air?
Close your eyes.
Forgot about that one up there. Shit! I can't do it through with that. I thought you might be able to just do it through with rocket launcher. Oh, we've got past it. I'm glad for that.
It's open. Go.
Okay.
This is Link Castle now. Quick. Go all day.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Situation. What was that? Did they keep animals down here or something? Are you okay?
Yeah.
Doing bad now. We've had some hiccups, haven't we? But I'm gonna have to get a thingy for this, aren't I? What's your old snakes?
Trying this yourself.
No, you cannot. Surely with that. I don't want here.
Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers.
You're different on.
Who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Did you change around this? Oh, she did that one. Alright. Dragon and snake. Dad? Right. It must have been, what's its rocket launch? It must have been triggering that other one next to it. We done dins. Nice.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking delivery of preparing some entertainment for you.
Look this way.
Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess bear.
This ain't very way, is it? Oh no, it's down here.
Be careful.
Ooh.
Leon, they're here.
Ah, the entertainment.
Oh, she's there again. It's going to be a downfall of this speedrun, isn't it? I'll have to do it through it. It's going to go sweep as soon as... as soon as I can. God, where does that start me from then? Never. That's miles back, isn't it?
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
Harder than what you think, because she just gets in way.
Thank you.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
Oh, I killed her again then.
Firing again. It's open. Go.
At least we did that first time then. Well, not obviously not first time, but first time since we died.
Wow. Look at this.
Welcome. I got something that's an exemplary firearm, right? Come back anytime.
I just want that to do these puzzles.
Open it from the other side.
Okay.
Thanks. Looks like we can continue on this way.
Yeah, it's definitely not going to be a very, very good speed run, but at least it's so much improvement, isn't it?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. You okay? It's just a only a couple of you for it.
Yeah, well, you might have no room left. Ow! Well then.
Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Leon, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Leave this one to me. Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess today.
Oh no. Right, I'm gonna jump off, guys. I need to rethink my strategy on this. With this speedrun. We're doing really well in all, aren't I, but I think I've been on long enough, to be honest. Might have to do it next weekend or something. Do a full speedrun, but thank you so much for watching. Shame when it gets up. Oh, shattered, to be honest with you. But we will definitely try and improve on this. No, I'm not. Go on your PlayStation upstairs. Take that pad and